According to the base schematics, the cargo rail is blocked at several points by heavy blast doors. Each door is controlled by a pair of access points. You need to enable both of them to open.
We've got security doors blocking the EMP. We need to find the two fail-safe panels and access them simultaneously. It's the only way to open those doors. Activated. Your turn, Chief.
Security doors open now.
First panel accessed. Your turn, Kestrel.
Archer, doors open now.
Okay, Castro. Your turn.
Panel accessed. Please clear.
Security doors open. EMP moving. Time now.
Good. Let's move.
Christ, watch it, kid.
I see it. Thanks, Matron. Panel activated. Waiting.
Security doors open. EMP moving.
Gentlemen, we're almost out of time. Someone noticed that Mostock has gone dark, and the fighter regiment at Astrakhan has gone on alert. We're also getting indications that the base's surviving security troops are gathering a few hundred meters from the hangar. It's only a matter of time before they try to storm the place and retake the plane.
Copy that. Moving now.
Over here! Come on! You took your goddamn time getting here. Another 10 seconds, you would have been walking home. Money or no money.
They will rush the hangar soon. How long must we wait?
We got the engines lit, okay? You just keep those goddamn Russians off long enough for us to get the EMP strapped down. Then we're out of here. I'm heading up to the flight deck. Cover me!
Thank you.
Archer, Castro.
I want to find the
That turret's a harder target. EMP grenades won't finish off. The only way you're going to neutralize it is by using a main power bus from the control room to overload both of your EMP packs.
Resist and die.
That door!
EMP in place, let's do this.
Now return to the Antonov ASAP for exfiltration.
Short. Archer. Answer your comm, my drone. Chief.